these little bags at Walmart, three nylon bags, different sizes for a couple dollars for in the camping department, so I keep my drift sock in there. Here's my billy club. I just took a piece of 1-inch PVC, filled it up with a couple lead weights, filled it with sand, put a cap on it, end cap. That'll knock the hell out of a wahoo or a kingfish. And here's my gaff that I made out of an extendable paint handle. I just bent the handle and sharpened it up, or the top part.